This picture might not look out of the ordinary, but look a little closer, and these uniformed women aren't actually police officers. They're public safety cadets, also students at George Mason University, and they've been working hard toward their dream since high school. The Fairfax County Police Department was the first in the nation to adopt the Public Safety Cadets Program last December.
We're giving them the right training. We're making sure they're coming into the profession for the right reasons. And that's vitally important today, that we're getting the right police officers out there. As I've risen through the ranks, though, I've had this opportunity, like with the Public Safety Cadets Program, to really have an impact on some young people's lives and the types of police officers that we recruit into our agency.
When you join the program, you get an in-depth look at what it's like to be a police officer if you realize at a young age that this is the career that you want to have.
Public Safety Cadets, a national nonprofit with the mission to mentor young adults interested in careers in public safety.
We want to, you know, break down any walls and barriers and give them the truth. Here's what it's really like, and the good and the bad.
Participants were also exposed to dynamic police training activities.
And the serious responsibilities of use of force, the rules and regulations, the policies, different tools law enforcement uses, just besides lethal or deadly force, but less than lethal force.
The outcome of the program is different for everyone, but Jeffrey says that's the whole point.
At the end of the day, this is about creating an opportunity to have a conversation of cops and kids.